This week on Moyers and Company.
If we are going to build a movement, it's going to have to be a movement that begins in our churches, in our faith communities, in our neighborhoods, in our schools, one where people really wake up and say, we are going to build the kind of democracy that we deserve.